I'm a bad little bitch and I'm snipped like a Barbie. Hips, lips, ass, and a cardi. I'm his favorite motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. 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 Motherfucker.
Try a new hairstyle with me.
Chillin', trappin', I made me a killer. Look, I got everybody wishing. I hope you play your position. I don't want nobody listening. I see the whole precision. Give us my only decision.
Day two of trying different hairstyles on my first C hair. Attempted to cornrow. Should have known that I can't. This looks cute, so why not hold a puff? What do we rate this one?
But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Edges with me. FT. Main nutrient. Chase the brush with your finger.
Sure you know no safety when you carry 50 kilos on body. You know I feel a vibe, you feel a vibe, so baby, whine upon me. Yeah, and I know you shy, but it's cool when we're making love. On the low, on the low.
sinner who's probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I used to move way through Delta, so stay in your place, cause I don't wanna put you in a shelter. I'm cooking up in the kitchen, you could be my little helper. Go to the table and ask them, do they want the flat or the salsa? I go where I want, I'm good, my niggas will get them goods. So come off the chain and come off the watch, you gotta respect the jugs. Queen sees the error, and they never see me ever. Cause I send my shooters and they introduce us as soon as I pull a lever. I say choke me, he do it, every time that we do it. Nigga packing like Hewlett, I told him damn nigga Hewlett. On that Deacon was stupid, got my ass shots from Cupid. You could just ask Ken, he be like, oh, I do it.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I
I've been taking on all this baggage, adding on so much weight. Had me thinking that I was average, when you really the blame. How you gonna throw it away? How you gonna sit and act like it was nothing? How you gonna throw it away? How you gonna make it so damn hard to explain?
watching for the signs. Took a trip to clear my mind. Oh, now I'm even more lost, and you're still so fine. Oh my, been having conversations about breakups and separations. I'm not feeling like myself since the baby. Are we gonna even make it? Oh, 'cause if we are, we're taking this a little too far. If we are, we're taking this a little too far. Baby, if we are, we're taking this a little too far. Me being wherever I'm at, worry about wherever you are. We're taking this a little too.
Break the rules. But it always happens when I get this way. Just can't stop myself. So baby, tonight I'm blowing up your line. I got you on my mind, and the truth is hard to fight. So I'll be drunk texting, drunk texting, drunk texting you, drunk texting, drunk texting you. Yeah, baby, I'll be drunk texting, drunk texting, drunk texting you, drunk texting, drunk texting you. Drunk texting you.
Drunk texting you.
Drunk texting you.
Drunk texting you.
Looking at my phone thinking, am I gonna hit?
Trying out the claw clip hairstyle. Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5.
I'm so tender.
Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, they some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she said she said 3D.
Wow.
I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme. I bet I do this for the fam, 'cause it's bigger than me. Color stones in my infinity lane. And in the factory masterpiece.
Factory.
I call him twin, could that be my brother? We got the same roller, he matching me. Nah, for real.
Water on me, like the sun.
Wait.
Song, carrots, song, pointers. Woo. All these commas, I won't fumble. Me go gunners out the jungle. Me buy it off, front of me. Cake on me, no funnel.
Woo. Cash.
Drop top, feeling like stunner.
Drop top.
KD play, no runner. We gon' chrome my wallet.
Woo.
Smoke my pilot.
Woo.
Take the revive to the truck.
I need my new way I get, I de flex, I de go, I de vest, I de shop, Patek, she see fly boy in the jet, my baby my pet, she na pussycat, see back, see the yash, free pass, maybe that, she go wine and well when she see the cash, 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 she go wine and well when she see the cash,
Abba.
Baby, let us try spree. This for all the girls on a mission like me.
This for the girls.
This for all the girls around the world.
This is for the girls. This for all the girls around the world. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get that money, sis. Keep them on their tip. Baby, tryna press you, but you ain't pressed on it. I'm way too fine to be inside.
Outside.
let's recreate this look on my crispy hair.
Cut that up into skinny pieces. Then she came up with a face model on my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch on my side, I like to get it late. Switch on my hope, I kill anything. Look what you got.
She wants some Marvin Gaye, some Luther Vandross, a little Anita, but definitely set this party all right.
Oh.
She says she wants some Ready for the World, some New Edition, some Manny Riperton, definitely set this party all right.
Yes, she will. I definitely will.
My frizzy hair with me.
Time in my call and my
in part.
I'm gonna attempt to do my curly afro. This is what it looks like. It was slicked back, so it's all crusty. I'm saying attempt because I never really know if it's gonna turn out or not. I'm really hoping this works out because I really want like a big defined curly afro today. Okay, I'm gonna let the oil sit in my hair and then I'm gonna wash my hair. I'll be using the Redken shampoo and conditioner. So I'm gonna section off some pieces and then I'm gonna use the Miel styling gel. I still can't tell if this is gonna turn out, but hopefully it does because then this is like a tutorial. So far the curls look defined. Then I go in with this, gel. I go in with this mousse. This is Miel as well. I don't know, I feel like it just holds the curl. I'm obsessed with this mousse. I used to not be a mousse girly, so that's a lot. Now I'm gonna take out another section. Probably do a bigger section this time. There's no method to my sectioning, it just happens. Same thing, gel and then mousse. Okay, this is not going as planned. I could tell by the curls that it's not gonna really turn out how I wanted it to, so I'm gonna try to add less gel. Will this turn into a curly afro? Hopefully. But now I'm gonna take this piece and bring it forward instead of to the side. Now it looks like this and it's still not the vibe. I'm gonna add some mousse. Moment of truth, we're gonna diffuse my hair. Oh, there we go. Make sure you always start with the top. Don't start doing your curls until this is completely dry, like completely dry. Okay, this looks like it might be working. The top is dry. I'm gonna do the bottom now. Don't tell me nothing. I still have hope we got this far. I'm not gonna act crazy now. I'm gonna shake it out. Oh my god, bruh. It's okay, guys. I have a magic weapon. It's called putting my hair in a bun. I actually didn't give up, but I am putting my hair in a bun because this is a magic weapon. Put your hair in a bun. And then blow dry it. I needed a hair tie with a better grip, so I just changed that, but same thing. Okay, guys, prayers up. Moment of truth, we're gonna take this out. Okay, let's see. Uh-oh. Whew. Boom. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, I told you guys, magic, pure magic. Yeah, you thought it wasn't gonna work? Psych, it worked. The last thing I do is I grab a bowl of water, I dip my fingers in, and then I'll take the pieces that aren't as defined, and then I just curl them like this, but I only do the ends because if you do the whole piece, then you're gonna lose a lot of definition. I'll show you guys when it's all done. Okay, so this is how it turned out. You just have to actually trust the process. I know I need like more layers in my hair right now, but it's cute. One thing I do to make it seem like I have layers is I put a clip in like that, and then it lifts up more. And then here's how that looks. Bye, guys.